Yo, what's up, guys? I'm just chilling at my house, still in my pajamas. It's like 1 o'clock. But I still need more time to work on the skit. So I don't think I'll be able to have it out this weekend, but probably for sure next weekend. I'm sorry, but it just takes a lot of filming, editing, and everything. So I'm just gonna post a little vlog this weekend of like just everything that we've been doing over the quarantine. So it has like April Fool's pranks. Sam's gonna actually come in and prank my class on the Zoom thingy that everybody's been doing. And yeah, just like random stuff that like is pranks. Just because I know that you guys smashed the freaking skit though. That's amazing to me. But I know that you guys really want the other skit to see what happens to the kid. But I don't even have the script written down yet. Like, I have a little bit of it. But, yeah, I'm just going to post a little, dedication, proclamation, pandemication. We just came out with our hoverboards and stuff. And then we came across this landmass. Isla, stop touching it. We don't want to ruin it. I just want to do it for the video. So look what happens when you touch it. I don't even know what it is, but when you touch it, look, I'm barely touching it. Like, it's soft. And then it's almost like a beehive, kind of.
It looks like a beehive, but it's not a beehive.
Like, look how, like, not close at all. I'm touching it. Look at that.
Wait, guys.
Look at Curry, man. So inspirational.
And then you get, like, dust on your finger. This, Hunter, come here. I think this is ice.
Wait, hold up. Ice. It's probably, like, clay or something.
Ice, that's
we could curious. Be, like, those Indian kids on TikTok.
Oh, yeah.
Whoa. That's like super slippery.
I know.
Look how slippery this is.
Hold up.
Yeah. Did you get that part?
Yeah.
Right foot up, left foot slide. Left foot up, right foot slide. Basically, I'm saying either way, we about to slide. Hey, can't let this one slide. Hey. Don't you wanna dance with me? No, I could dance like Michael Jackson. I could get you the pack.
I'm gonna be pranking my dad that I broke my TV screen. Okay, I'm gonna make a loud noise. Like I just hit something on it. Dad?
What?
I threw my controller at it and then it just went like that.
April Fools.
You know, want another funny thing?
What?
Like, I wouldn't put it past you to throw your controller at it.
You would think that would actually do it?
Well, I'd just be like, well, I'm sorry, dude. Guess you better start saving up your money.
Oh. You actually thought that I would throw my controller at it?
I looked at it for a sec. I'm like, well, sucks to be you, man. Not me.
Hey, Boston. What's your favorite letter of the alphabet?
I don't want to tell you.
Wait, Lester, why don't you want to tell me?
Because I can.
But why, though?
Because I can.
Why don't you want to tell me?
Didn't I just fucking tell you?
Boston, you just swore.
I didn't.
You did.
Mm-mm.
What's your favorite number?
Chicken sandwich.
Chicken sandwich is your favorite number? Now, what's your real favorite number?
97.
Why?
Because I poop on it.
You poop on 97? How do you poop on 97?
It stinks.
It stinks?
Mm-hmm.
So you poop on it, or what?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's kind of weird. How old are you?
Mm-hmm.
You don't even know how old you are?
Mm-hmm.
That's kind of sad, dude.
Mm-hmm.
You're kind of a baby right now.
Mm-hmm.
You're acting like a baby.
Mm-hmm.
Don't you think that I'm just, like, so much better at you at Fortnite?
Mm-hmm.
And don't you think you should just, like, give me $100? Like, right now?
Mm-hmm.
You do?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I totally agree. Can I just go take it from your wallet right now? Can I? What does mean? Wait, so can I go take your $100 from your wallet? Why?
Because I use it to buy penguins.
Listen to yourself right now. What are you going to use it to buy?
Penguins.
Why do you want to buy penguins?
So they can fly, race each other.
Penguins don't fly.
I don't care.
Listen, don't you want to save up for a PS5?
Mm-mm.
Why?
It's a PS5. I save it for Penguins Fly.
What is going on right now? Wait, so Boston.
Flying penguins.
Yeah, flying penguins. I totally agree. So, wait, so you want to give me $200, right?
My penguins can give you it.
Give me what?
Your change back.
My change?
Yeah.
Boston, aren't you like a professional basketball player?
Mm-hmm.
For what team?
The Penguin Dolphins.
The Penguin Dolphins? Nice, dude.
The PP Dragons.
The PP Dragons?
Mm-hmm.
Cool, dude.
Best team
ever. Best team ever.
And the WFX.
What does WFX stand for?
Football.
That doesn't make any sense.
Basketball, whatever. Stands for Naked Penguin Club.
You just said VFX or something like that. How's that Naked Penguin Club?
Because it can be as a naked penguin.
How do you want to see penguins naked so bad?
Because then they'd be naked so they can poop without pulling their pants down.
They don't even have pants, Boston. They're penguins.
Aren't they from, like, Ice Age or something?
Ice Age, bro. They live in Antarctica.
But they're like those weird security people.
Security people?
Yeah.
But they still don't wear pants.
Oh, still they can, like, talk and stuff.
They can't talk in real life.
They're penguins. They can talk.
Penguins can talk?
Yes.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Are you completely positive?
Yes.
How much money do you want me to give you?
Yes.
How much money do you want to give me?
Yes.
Are you going to go to sleep right now?
Yes.
Are you going to stay awake?
No.
You're conscious enough to freaking answer my questions. How are you not conscious enough to freaking wake up, pee-pee? Pee-pee face?
That's my basketball team, not my...
How could I wake you up, Boston? How could I wake you up? Do you want me to get water and pour it on you?
No.
Can you go with me to go get my MacBook? What? Boston, please stop. Boston, can you please go with me?
Mm-mm.
Please. Boston, remember that I told you, like, you're always like, wake me up fully. Sorry, Isla, we weren't mean to you, but you know, I would say April Fools, so I'm gonna show you. Hey, Boston. You're gonna give me $100 when you wake up tomorrow, right? Mm. Yeah, you are, right? Mm. What does that mean, yes or no?
I don't care.
You don't care? So, does that mean yes that you will? Mm. Just say yes.
Sure.
Okay, thank you.